Which country hosts the northernmost whiskey distillery? Norway hosts the northernmost whiskey distillery, Aurora Spirits, at 69.39 degrees north. This distillery, set deep within the Arctic Circle, used to be a NATO coastal fort during the Cold War.